With a full service agent, you're going to be getting services that you never even knew existed. And all that's going to go into play on how fast and how quickly they can sell your home. In today's video, we're going to talk about what is a full service realtor. A full service realtor does everything from listing your house on the MLS, marketing, and completing negotiations on your behalf. A full service realtor is the whole package. It may seem pretty simple to just stick your home on the internet, throw a sign in the front yard, and say that you're selling your house and call it a day. But there's a lot more to it than you might think. Before a home hits the market, it must be priced right. First impression is everything. So a full service realtor will complete a comparative market analysis, which helps with the pricing strategy. Another benefit that you get with a full service realtor is professional photography. Either your realtor will take professional pictures or hire a professional to do it. Another service offered is listing on the MLS. In addition to the photography, this is your chance to get anything not seen in the pictures out to potential buyers with a hot description of the home and the area. Another service, and I would say the most important service, is marketing your home. Don't just let an agent list your home on the internet and sit back and kick their feet up, waiting for a random buyer. What are you paying him for? A professional full service realtor like myself knows where to find qualified buyers and has experience marketing to them. Another service offered by a full service realtor is the experience to be able to provide expert advice, which in return will affect the value of your home. When selling, full service realtors will help identify certain areas of the house that need a little TLC and help break down your contracts. The last service offered by a full service realtor is my favorite part, negotiating the sale. Negotiating the sale and getting you the right price for your home, or letting you know that the deal is too good to pass up, are all skills your realtor should have experience in. Listing and marketing your home, scheduling and holding open houses are all things that full service realtors do. If you want more information on how to hire a full service realtor, my contact information is below. If you felt that you got any value out of this video, I'm going to ask that you please like, share, comment, and we'll see you on the next one.